What's going on, moviegoers? If you're new to the channel, my name is Christian. Welcome to Zero Productions. Ooh, you guys, we got a huge announcement for Disney. Disney Plus Day has officially been announced, coming November 12th. Watch out, DC fandom. DC fandom's in October. And November 12th, Disney Plus Day is dropping. I love it. I cannot wait for both events. Because you know DC fandom is going to be a huge event as well. I mean, look what they did last year. It was massive. It was huge. We got the Batman trailer. Let me tell you guys something. When I saw the Suicide Squad in theaters, they played the Batman trailer. And boy, oh boy, that was my first time experiencing that trailer in theaters. I got goosebumps. I was hella excited. So I'm excited to see what they drop at DC fandom. But Disney Plus Day, you guys, is going to be dropping a bunch of stuff for Marvel, Star Wars, Disney Animation, Pixar, you name it. But what I'm most excited about, not the Star Wars stuff, yeah, the Mandalorian stuff I'm really pumped, but the Marvel announcements, the huge stuff into Phase 4, the 2023, 2024 announcements. That shit is going to be huge, wild. I cannot wait for Disney Plus Day, you guys. Oh. Let's dive deep into this because we got a lot to talk about. Now, this is what the CEO describes as including a really attractive group of titles to be announced. That's already huge. I mean, they already announced so much for Phase 4. That was massive. What more can Marvel announce? That's just, it really gets you wondering what else is coming, you guys, during Phase 5. This shit is going to be bonkers and crazy. So, let's talk. Films and shows. First of all, we could get first possible looks coming November 12th for Thor, Love, and Thunder. We could get it for Doctor Strange, The Multiverse of Madness, Ms. Marvel, Black Panther, Wakanda Forever, The Marvels, Ant-Man and the Wasp, Quantumanium, She-Hulk, and Moon Knight. Those are all movies and shows that are currently shooting right now, and November 12th is just 3 months out. So they could have first looks for all of that good shit. That would be awesome to see, and I wouldn't be mad, you guys, because everything that I just announced, I'm hella excited for. Even casting announcements for Ironheart, Armored Wars, Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 3, which starts shooting later this year. You have Secret Invasion as well. You know, there's so much stuff to look forward to, so much stuff that's going to happen during Phase 5, you guys. It's going to be crazy. Casting announcements for Blade, the Fantastic Four. Who's going to be playing the Marvel's first family? That's what I want to know. I really want to know who they have in mind for the Fantastic Four, you guys. X-Men and Mutants. Ooh. New announcements. X-Men and the Mutants, you guys. I definitely think that Kevin Feige has something in store for us, you guys. So during November 12th, we might possibly get a title reveal for what is to come when we're talking X-Men and the Mutants, because that is what everybody is excited for. Everybody is so stoked to know what's happening with that franchise. What's happening with the beloved X-Men, because now that they have the rights, Kevin Feige and Marvel Studios can run with it and just go full craziness with it. Nova. We all know, we all want Nova back. No, not back. We all want Nova in the MCU. So I definitely think Nova is going to be getting his own show. The new Avengers could be announced. Possible movie. We have the Thunderbolts. That could be a Disney Plus show. Deadpool 3 can officially be announced. That's, you know, that's obviously a movie. Rise of the Midnight Suns could be a show. Loki Season 2. Captain America 4 with my boy Sam Wilson. Then you have Avengers 5. And then second season for What If. The possibilities, you guys, are endless or what's to come for Marvel into like Phase 5 and Phase 6. It's going to be huge. There's so much to look forward to. I'm so excited. I can talk about this shit all day. I'm so excited to really get to find out what's coming, you guys. And like I said, there's already been rumors that Marvel has a huge slate that's not even announced yet. A huge slate. That is just crazy. Mike, we already got so much coming. We still have Shang-Chi and the Legend of Ten Rings. We still have Eternals. We still have Spider-Man No Way Home. We still have Ms. Marvel. We still have Hawkeye. We still have Moon Knight, She-Hulk, Thor, Love, and Thunder. There's so much more that's coming right after that. It's insane to think what Marvel really has up their sleeves. Like, they're fucking busy. They're busy. They're pushing out content. Ever since this Disney Plus stuff, they're pushing out content left and right. They're not messing around. You know what? Now that we have this streaming platform, it enables us to really expand and, you know, broaden our horizon to do so many more things in a much timely manner. It really does. I mean, what, 23, 24 movies in 10 years? What do we already have, you know, during Phase 4 in 1 year, in 2021? We already have, 9 things, 10 things? That's insane. It's crazy talk. But I'm really excited, you guys. Disney Plus Day drops November 12th. So many things to be, you know, announced. I'm super pumped. Like I said, I'm excited for some of the Star Wars stuff, but I'm mainly excited for the Marvel stuff because it's going to get all kinds of goody Marvel things, you guys. I'm so stoked. Oh, my God. Give me some. What I'm really excited for, like, what I really want to hear about is, like, Deadpool 3. I want to hear about my boy Blade. I want to hear about the X-Men, the Fantastic Four. That group right there is what I really want to, you know, hear about. Ghost Rider. What if Ghost Rider gets announced? Oh, I think I'd go crazy. I'd go crazy, you guys, if Ghost Rider's announced. Oh, I'm super excited. Super excited, you guys, man. Even, you know, possibly directors. You know, who's going to be directing, you know, this film or that show? You know, I still want to see what's going to happen for an Avengers 5 movie, which I feel like is going to be slated for 2024, 2025. Especially if they decide to do the whole, you know, the new Avengers. You know what I mean? Because, like I said, I should always state this. We're on the rebuilding phase of the Marvel Cinematic Universe. We have a bunch of fresh faces coming forward. You know what I mean? So, new Avengers probably will come out before Avengers 5. Well, post your comments down below. Let me know what you guys think about Disney Plus Day dropping November 12th. Thoughts and opinions, you guys, and what are you most excited for or looking forward to for Disney Plus Day? Post your comments down below. Theories and what do you think is going to be coming out as well. Peace.